The U.S. technology sector has boomed. Women and minorities have largely been left behind.
More diversity is important, and we're struggling. Mm-hmm. We're very committed.
Like, it's amazing how many people would never believe that I was an engineer. Actually, still don't. All the time, you're an engineer? Yeah, believe it or not, we know how to do math.
Almost 2 years after major companies led by Google and Intel started to publicize their diversity numbers, the ethnic and gender makeup of the industry's workforce remains almost the same.
I wish there was something I could, like, drop in the water and mix, and it solves this diversity problem.
So much of the work has to be at the pipeline and access level, which is we have to get more people developed, we have to get more people rising up the ranks.
Google, Latinos make up just 2% of the tech workforce. African Americans, 1%.
I think a culture of silence can be insidious. And I think a culture of vulnerability can be beautiful. A mantra that we've really tried to embrace here at Google is bring your full self to work. And I think it's challenging to bring your full self to work if you can't share who you are and what's going on in your life, what your background is, what your experiences are. As we've seen over the past several years, there's a lot of things that are happening in the world that are impacting people on a personal level. People are bringing more and more of the outside world into work, and creating space for people to be vulnerable and talk about that, talk about what's happening in the world, talk about themselves, is hugely important. We have various groups that are called ERGs, Employee Resource Groups, that focus on a variety of things, from serving the Black Googler community to the Hispanic Googler community to, we have another group called Gagglers, another group called VetNet, which is primarily focused on serving the veteran community. There's a lot of different ERGs, or employee resource groups, within the company. And one that I've gotten actively involved with from a leadership perspective is called Mosaic. Mosaic is focused on building community, primarily in the office, by fostering meaningful conversation. So some people in the office are going to be really interested in having conversations around police shootings. Some people are going to be really interested in having conversations around the Syrian refugee crisis. Some people are going to be really interested in having conversations around politics and the election. I think that the path to really bringing your full self to work for any team or company or group that decides to set that as their goal and as their vision is going to be a rocky one. Because people grow up very, very differently. People believe very, very different things.
And we're not often aware of how our biases are actually already living inside of us, reinforced by culture, and expressed in our behavior.
I think Google really tries to put the best ideas first, regardless of where they come from. Inclusion continues to be something that we really need to innovate around and work on. We continue to hire new people into the company. And so making it clear that we have a commitment to diversity and inclusion, especially on a local level here in Google Ann Arbor, is hugely important.